is banned. All that fracking. And now they're talking about drilling in the Delaware River Basin. I mean, come on, that's where Philadelphia gets its water from. So that's where North Penn gets its water from.
So if they meant gas prices and oil prices would go down, how would you buy drilling? How would you, and you don't want to drill, how would you solve something like the rising price of oil that's happening today?
We need to invest, not cut, we need to invest in alternatives like wind, like solar, like whatever else anyone can come up with. Yes, there's a lot of gas underneath Pennsylvania. It's not going to last forever. It's not. What are people going to do once that gas is done and their land is ruined and their water is ruined and their health is ruined? You know, these are people. These are people with, these are families. Their health is being ruined by the water. It's not just the water. When you process the gas that comes out of the ground, that has to be processed in such a way that it can be piped. That also gives off toxic fumes. Look up Penn Environment. You know what you're talking about.